Well, what's up, you guys? I'm back with another walkthrough. We are playing Stray, a game that I said I was never going to play, but I've been watching it and then been wanting to play it, so we're going to get into this and see how this game plays. You guys are going to have Octavio in the back, so if you guys hear him, he's just watching. Welcome to Stray. I guess I did go outside or something? Go outside, or do I join them? Where did the cardboard box go? Inside the wall. Do we even know where this game takes place? Okay, so fuck. I like how when you're doing this, the fucking trigger on it like locks up. That's pretty cool. I really don't understand what the hell I'm doing. Holy jump change. You know what this game feels like? It feels like that one Ratatouille game from back then. Back on PS3. I think it was PS3 or it was PS2. It's been a while since I played that one. I'll most likely pop up a photo of it right now so you guys see what I'm talking about. Hold. And there you're watching them ball. Is that my goal down there too? Jumped. You see me? I see you. The fuck was that? So there's a way to stop that, I guess? That's something I can't do. Follow me. So I guess I'm just following a TV screen that says follow? What the fuck?
What the fuck are those doing?
Die in this fucking game to like robot looking things? What the fuck? Hmm. I don't even know where I'm going. We're just following these lights, telling me where to go. The flat. Enter the door, turn on, and find a body. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do up in this bitch? Do I have? That's pretty cool though. I don't know the digital thing. Thirty-seven forty-eight. Is all that? I'm getting his memories. Something like that. If so. And they're freaking out about cats. Hold on, I'm about to fight a rip-off Raiden. I'm a cat. To get up there. I gotta get up the idea.
Okay, so we need to find a way up. So what? Up there. I guess I just go up here and talk to that man.
Please,
guess I need to find more notebooks. I guess I have to look for those symbols. Well, guys, that's episode one. I'm gonna end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It was a little different experience for me playing this type of game, but I'll see you guys in episode two, where we'll continue looking through these missions and or game or whatever, and keep going through. Peace out. Do